Hey y'all, I'm in the airport and I'm getting ready to go to Go Wild and I'm super, super excited. I'm waiting on my sister. I asked for directions and everything because I didn't know where I was going. And I called her and she was like, Nikki, I travel for work, so I know where I'm going. I was like, oh, well, excuse me. But I'm waiting on her and then we'll walk down and check in our bag, this heavy, heavy bag. Okay. And get ready to enjoy ourselves at Go Wild. I check in when we're sitting or eating some dinner or something like that. Peace. Okay, so we're sitting here. We're waiting to board. My sister went to the bathroom to, you know, freshen up a little bit. I'm sitting here getting ready to eat a little bit. It took a minute to get in here. Not a long minute, but it took a minute. My bag was too heavy. It was 58. So I had to take some stuff out, so I got a lot of stuff in my carry-on. And there was an issue with my sister and her maiden married last name, but we got it all together. As you can see, we're sitting here waiting to board. So I'm gonna eat this sandwich because I didn't want anything heavy, and I'll catch y'all when we're on the plane. Boarding the plane. I'm so excited. We gotta go out, y'all. I'm boarding the plane. Look.
Going to Dallas.
Yeah.
Alright, we're getting close. I'll give you a full brief.
Y'all, I'm scared. I didn't know it was gonna be this dark on the plane. Oh God. It's bright as fuck. Alright guys, so we're getting ready to land. We are 30 minutes early, which is a good thing. So I think we're gonna get off the plane. We're gonna go and get a rental car and then Target run. She's more happy than I am because she likes Target.
Well, I hope they have some more statue.
I just touched down in Dallas. I'm walking through the airport now. We're gonna go to baggage claim and then we're gonna go and get the rental car and either go to the hotel or make our way to Target. But it's beautiful. It's so pretty. Girl, y'all, it's a Chili's in the airport. That's nice. But yeah, we came from back there. So we're walking to baggage check and I'll catch y'all when we're in the car. This the ride, y'all. This the ride. Why I sound like Rick Ross? I ain't gonna show the license plate though, y'all. Good morning. Today is Thursday. We're gonna go and try to get some breakfast. We're gonna go to Target. And then I need to report to duty at 10 o'clock and I'm gonna try to be early.
They probably gonna let me do that part.
Probably not.
Registration.
Oh. We'll see though. But it's been a great morning. The bed felt comfortable. I didn't want to get up.
That's what I'm like. Is Nikki gonna get up?
I am. But I'll catch y'all when we're in the car. Good morning. Well, I lied, y'all. We're not going to the car right now. We about to eat some breakfast. We thought there was a free breakfast, but it's $20. So it's good. But I'm gonna go get some stuff. I'm gonna show you. We in the booth, in the booth, in the booth. There go my sister in the booth.
Bye.
First breakfast of the conference. You got your strawberries, your pineapple, your bacon, and I got an omelet made that was spinach, cheese, bacon, and a little bit of ham. And I'm finna dive in. I'm about to dive in. Ah.
Cheers.
A little bit of water. A little bit.
It's very,
it's fresh. It's actually not bad tasting. Ooh. Steer.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hey, I'm so sorry. No, I didn't give you my number.
Oopsies.
Oh, you do. At least gave it to me last night. All right, super.
We're going down the hall. We're going down the hall. We're making our way to the steer room. We're going down the hall. Do I miss work? No. Do I miss work? No. But I'm singing a nursery rhyme, so I must miss work. Hey. Right, reporting for duty. I think I got 10 minutes to spare. Guess they gonna show me what to do for registration, and then we gonna get this thing started. All right, y'all, we about to get started. Say hi. These my people. These my people. All right, so I'm about to go into the planner fair. Everything is bigger in Texas. Let's go into the planner fair. I'm done with my shift for today. And let's see what we can find. I was waiting on Ashley to get done, but she's still working. So I came down to the bar to find me some food. So I'm gonna get a burger, some fries, and a Coke. Do I need this Coke? Nope. Am I gonna drink it? Yep. I'll show y'all when the food come out. lit up. All right, we just finished a day of working. We old, the bodies is broke down a little bit. But we gonna make it. We gotta get some rest for tomorrow. And we will have beginning official day one of Go Wild. And I'll catch y'all when I get back to the room. All right, y'all, so we are back at the hotel room. My feet don't hurt as bad as Ashley's because she just got done working, but my wrist is on broke. So tomorrow we got to get up and be there by 5:30, so I'm going to set my alarm to 4:45, maybe snooze till 4:55.
Do you want my brace to work?
No.
It's your right hand?
My left.
Oh, it wouldn't work. No.
So I will catch y'all in the morning, but let me show y'all something before I get room drop. Self-care is not selfish, but y'all work. I ain't gonna say it. Love y'all. And I. Jojo's table. I'm so excited about the table that I got, and I can't wait to see everybody just come in. I'm gonna give y'all a sneak little peek a little later on when everybody gets in. Catch you later.
And then many times people told me that my dreams were unrealistic, or people accused me of speaking down on others. Maybe you're like me, where you're speaking with someone and they're telling you, stop yelling at me, and you're just like, I'm just trying to have a conversation.
Yes.
Or maybe you're just trying to connect with people and they feel as though you never use the right words. It could also be with people in your family. So this, tell that person, say, be unforgettable.
Be unforgettable.
At the beginning of the session, I shared my struggles with you.
Realize that there is a way to manage and even thrive with this disease. Well, no better platform here than this stage here today, so. Creativity, but even if you're not somebody who's struggling with mental health issues, engaging in creative.
Sister was like, hey, you should get on TikTok. It's really cool. It might be an avenue for you to share your passion and be something that could really make your dreams come true. And I was like, okay, I'll get on TikTok and I'll do the thing, whatever, you know, we'll see. And I started posting consistently. I was like, okay, I'm gonna plan to post every single day, 5 times a day, and just see where it goes, you know, and not really, you know, think too much about it. 2 months after I started posting, I finally had my first viral TikTok, and I was like, whoa, this is possible. You know, I didn't think this was possible. I live in a home, like, this is actually my hometown. Like, Crowley, Texas, an hour out here. So it's really crazy to be here and see how life has changed and seeing my dreams really come true. I started posting singing TikToks and coffee videos. I don't know if anybody has seen coffee videos. Woo! Yeah, and CMOS videos. Yeah. And I just saw other people were doing coffee videos, like telling stories and stuff. And I saw, well, I like coffee a lot more than most. I do it every day. Might as well like sing and do TikToks and do coffee. So I started doing it consistently. It didn't really pop off right when I started doing it, but I was like, you know what? When you continue to do something, something is bound to happen. And so I was like, you know what? I'm seeing that Careless Whisper is like going crazy on TikTok right now. I'm gonna wear my pink hoodie, you know, it's cute, and then sing Careless Whisper. And so I posted that cover. I was like, all right, good, I'm gonna do it. And that video got around like 29 million views. And I was like, whoa, this is pretty cool. Like, there's something on this. I should continue to do that. And so that video came out, and that's gonna be the first song that I'm singing today. It's called Careless Whisper. Sing along if you know it.
Thank you. bunch of different powders. I think we have to use a lot of things.
We didn't get those. Is that this?
And
grab some and pass it down.
This one is a partial sandwich. This is the type of thing that I love when I'm doing something that made me feel more fancy, like I knew what I was doing. And there's this half of paper that has the tomato colors and the tomato wrapped on the head. And it has all the colors. You can really just design whatever you want. And I did a rainbow design.
Take a couple and pass them down.
Okay.
All of that. Two per table. No problem. I didn't know what we're doing.
I'm gonna watch her and then I'm gonna do it at home.
There you go.
It's too hard to work it without your stuff.
Right. And I done packed mine up. I don't feel like taking it out.